knocked out Ortiz last week.
Yeah, I was there.
Ortiz is more skilled. Wilder has more power. Which is more important in boxing, power or skill?
It all depends who has it.
Well, let's say at the heavyweight division.
Both. See, Wilder got skills, but he don't show it as much because he's still learning how to fight. He won a bronze medal with 16 amateur fights. So it takes 3 to 4 years to make a good amateur, 3 to 4 years to make a good pro. Remember, he only fighting about 2 years in amateurs. So those 2 years for the amateur that he missed, he's still learning from it. It wasn't like he was a phenomenal fighter, like a guy go from high school, straight from high school to the pros. Mm-hmm. Some guys got to go to college to the pros. So if he did 2 more years in the amateurs, or perhaps maybe one more, then he'd look a lot more polished. But so you see him beating guys with all these experience. The reason why he's beating them, because he know how to throw his jab, and his right hand, he don't have the greatest defense. So he uses height to lean back and move over. But if he hits you, that's part of his offense. What is defense? It's a neutralizer.
So you say his career would be the equivalent of Kobe Bryant's in basketball, high school to the pros. Would you say his power could neutralize anyone's skills at the heavyweight division?
Well, a lot of times, it doesn't matter what you know. If a motherfucker hits you right on your chin or behind your head or behind your ear or in your throat or in your body, you're going down. See?